Hello everyone, welcome to Raj Malhotra's IAS Academy. My name is Vivek Sharma and here I am with yet another video on place in news. So let's see which article we are about to discuss today. So this article says North Korea may have restarted nuclear reactor, says International Atomic Energy Agency. So for your prelims, you have to look for this area. This agency is very important. And if we talk about today, we are about to cover Korean Peninsula, especially the North Korean part. So let's see the map. This is your map of Korean Peninsula. North Korea share border with this China over here, slightly with Russia. When it share border with Russia, there is one river called Tumen River. Tumen River form delta in this area, which actually is the border between Russia and the North Korea. If we talk about North Korea, also share border with South Korea. With South Korea. Let's see important water bodies. One is Korean Bay, other is Yellow Sea. Then we talk about Korean Strait. This is your Korean Strait and this is your Sea of Japan. So, important water bodies are Sea of Japan, Korean Strait, we have Yellow Sea, Korean Bay. And land border, China, Russia and South Korea. So let me tell you about some history of North Korea and South Korea. Before World War II, this area was under the control of Japanese. But after the defeat of Japanese in World War II, Allies took control over this area. So in 1948 around, the USSR was trying to increase its influence of sphere in this region. So it supported the regime of North Korea so that they joined the communist army, and eventually they did. But this half, yani southern half, was under the influence of USA, the capitalist class. So eventually in 1950, Korean War started. Initially USSR helped North Korea and USA come in support of South Korea. But when USA, or you can say South Korea, started to invade into the area or territory of North Korea, the China stepped in, and because of which the war stopped. And here we have one line, important line, that is known as 38 parallel. This demarcates the border between North Korea and South Korea. So this is a brief history of North Korea and South Korea. I hope you are able to understand the importance of this area which is like Korean Peninsula with regard to your UPSC prelims. I hope you like this video and learned a lot. Thank you. Thank you very much.